We're here at the magical Circuit de Monaco for one of the most challenging qualifying sessions on the Formula One calendar. Who can add their...
Okay, you should be able to get into the next qualifying session easily, so try to get a hot lap in early so we can save the tyres. Pushing too hard, it's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. You've just put in the fastest lap. Good job. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Our best lap so far is a 1:27.5. Gearbox is running a fault, shift speeds will be reduced. car repairs have set us back a little. Okay, Jeff here. You're causing unnecessary wear to your transmission. Try to take it easy or we risk losing it. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. pushing too hard. It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Fantastic. That was the fastest lap. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Car repairs have set us back a little. Our best lap so far is a 1 minute 13.6.
The grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are a Mercedes, Vettel, and Lewis Hamilton. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow, where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, it's goodbye. A proper road race, and in the true meaning of the word. That was how Mr. Monaco, the late great Graham Hill, once described this iconic event. The car... Well then, after an exciting qualifying session yesterday, let's take a look at how the cars line up. It's Mercedes in pole position then, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Looking down...
Okay, it's a short run to Sandevot, and you know what Monaco's like, so try to defend this lead. We're looking good from the start. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the ultrasofts. Good stopping this lap. Thank you. exit. Exit now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Reached a worrying level of wear on the internal combustion engine. Let's try and keep the revs down. Early upshifts, later downshifts. Lewis is in for a stop. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. I need to charge the battery. Gap to car in front is 3.1 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, some information on Perez. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Dropped out of the race. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Very worn out MGUK. Our battery charge speed is suffering, and if it gets much worse, we could be forced to retire. Behind is 12.1 seconds. pushing too hard. It's causing your gearbox to take increased wear. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Be careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. Danger point with the wear on the MGUH. Overheating the engine will exacerbate the issue, so keep the temps under control. gap to the car behind is 9.1 seconds. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Looking at some imminent gearbox issues, watch out for jams and missed gears. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Seeing a loss of power from the turbocharger now. Loss of power on the turbo. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Three laps of fuel remaining. significant amount of wear on the engine now. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You will be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car has reached the pit lane. Reduce the ERS deployment, please. We need to charge the battery. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race.
Brilliant stuff from Mercedes today. And here are our podium drivers today after that excellent race. They've excelled here, as they so often do, and it's a well-deserved victory. Mercedes, then, are on top today. And now let's take a look at the driver standings. Our current points leader extends their lead at the top of the championship after a very good result here today. And now I'd like...
Great workout there today. How do you think it went? How are you feeling after that win? You must be thrilled to be up on the podium. Do you have any comments about the collisions? Appreciate your time.